stupid amount of time in the middle sector. Sector 1 and just made no gains. Got my first one of the year just a couple days ago and I'm sitting down in peace.
It's just alongside me, you know. Inspected. Oh my god. Yeah, okay, it touched me. Hmm. It might have been a bit of lag though.
Logan, if he just like just cuts across me in the middle of a corner.
I'm defending the inside there. He's really bad on the stripe.
Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position.
Okay, we've got a full course caution. The
I'm willing to bet $1 million. That is Logan.
Slow down,
that's no, I'm serious. Listen, he is like 8 tenths back from me.
Slow down.
On the long straight. I enter the braking zone to take the position from Riggraff, who wasn't defending. I don't know. I don't care if you put in my comments. Go for it.
Nah, it's not at a particular point. So.
I have made my head towards Logan, made very clear in front of his face.
Okay, clear.
Guy out. Stupid spots, you dumb idiot!
Laps of fuel left.
Oh, should I just dive on me? That's okay. 0.7 in the main race.
Here too. Possible. Oh, I have so much overspeed on him right now. Yeah, stay behind me, little bro.
Oh. Let's head off his tail, wow.
Oh, Logan spun. What a loser! I passed him and
Jesus
he spun.
Christ,
what
man.
Happened? Who was that? What did I just watch? I saw that too.
That was the tire.
How's it give me any room in my corner? Exit turn one and I lose like three spots. Alright, good luck.
We've got a bloody warning, the turds are taken out.
Whoa, jeez, yeah.
Red Bull's off too, I don't know who.
Came after Stein. mind if I go? Go through here, go through. I'm not gonna use any arrows. Okay. Take the inside.
Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 4.1 seconds. Back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
Got her behind.
Make a mistake.
Get him out of my DRS. I think I got him.
This is a saucer now.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on form.
Take the spot already.
Work, mate, that brings you up a place.
No. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, dude, I split it on my last corner and I thought I almost just lost the half-second advantage I had. That's another track that might not be the best for our controllers.
Exactly. It's probably worse than Coda, actually. Or it's just as bad.